टू मैनेज द पिन कोड चेकर ऑन योर वेबसाइट जस्ट गो टू कुरियर मैनेजमेंट क्लिक ऑन जिप स्लैश पोस्टल कोड्स हियर यू कैन सी आई हैव ऑलरेडी एडेड द पिन कोड्स वेयर आई वॉन्ट टू गिव माई सर्विसेस इफ आई वॉन्ट टू एड मोर पिन कोड्स आई विल क्लिक ओवर हियर हियर आई विल एड द पिन कोड्स वेयर आई वॉन्ट टू डू द बिजनेस एंड In this way, I will add the pin codes. Make sure you are adding new pin codes in a single line and then just save it. Now here you can see I have already added all the pin codes. If you want to enable pin code checker on a website, make sure you tick here on the checkbox. Now the settings have been changed successfully. Now to check whether the pin code checker has been added onto our website, we will go to our website. Just refresh it once. And we will go to the product detail of any of the product. Here you can see the buy now button and add to cart button has been disabled. Now the customer if adds the pin code which is already into your list, suppose if I am adding any of the pin codes which is in my list, and then if I click on check, here the customer will get the message that yes, we delivered to this area and buy now and add to cart buttons will be enabled. But in case if customer enters a wrong postal code and clicks on check, so it will show currently out of stock in this area. So this way you can manage the postal codes and also give your services in particular areas where you want.